Odisha has taken a significant step towards modernizing its public distribution system with the launch of the state's first rice ATM. This innovative machine, inaugurated by Odisha Food Supplies and Consumer Welfare Minister Krishna Chandra Patra, is located at a warehouse in the Mancheshwar area of Bhubaneswar. The rice ATM is designed to simplify and streamline the process of distributing PDS rice to ration card holders. The process is straightforward. Beneficiaries enter their ration card number on a touch screen display and the machine then verifies their identity using biometric authentication. Once confirmed, the machine dispenses the allotted rice. Each person can withdraw up to 25 kilograms of rice at a time, ensuring they get their fair share of the essential grain. This initiative is not just a one-time event. It's the beginning of a larger plan to install rice ATMs across 30 districts of Odisha. If the pilot project in Bhubaneswar is successful, it will be expanded to every district and block in the state. The goal is to make rice distribution more efficient and accessible, especially for those who currently face challenges in getting their rations. One of the most significant advantages of the rice ATM is that it eliminates the need for beneficiaries to stand in long queues at distribution centers. This not only saves time but also ensures that people receive their rations in a more dignified manner. Additionally, the automated nature of the machine is expected to significantly reduce issues such as theft and black marketing, as it ensures that only those who are entitled to the rice can access it. Minister Patra highlighted the importance of this new system, stating, "We tested the rice ATM for the beneficiaries. It is the first rice ATM in India, launched on a pilot basis. This system ensures that people receive the correct weight of rice and it prevents anyone from cheating the beneficiaries. Furthermore, the rice ATM is said to have a broader impact beyond Odisha. Under the One Nation, One Ration Card scheme, beneficiaries from other states will also be able to access rice from these machines, making it a potentially transformative initiative on a national level. In conclusion, the introduction of Odisha's first rice ATM is a forward-thinking move aimed at improving the efficiency and transparency of the public distribution system. By making rice distribution more accessible and secure, this initiative has the potential to set a new standard for how essential commodities are provided to those in need. If successful, it could pave the way for similar innovations across the country, bringing significant benefits to millions of people. Stay tuned to Odisha Post Live for more such updates.